guys, welcome to If I Was a Rich Girl. This is Natasha here, or you can call me Tasha. It has been a good couple of months since I've jumped onto my YouTube, and I thought since I have made a new purchase, I will do a haul. So, obviously, you guys probably know which haul this is. It is the makeuprevolution haul. I have been waiting and waiting and waiting for this new collab to drop, and it finally has dropped. So let me tell you, excitement is not even the word, I'm telling you right now. So I am so happy to be here to do an unboxing with you guys. And just before we get into the video a little bit, I just want to direct you over to my other channel, which is Triple T. Triple T Therapy, and that is more of a calmer YouTube space where I dive into the real stuff. It's all about my journey with God, it's all about my relationship and things like that. So it's a more homey side of me, whereas this is more beauty, everything that I want to talk about, the latest this, yada yada yada, rah 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 rah. And I feel like you guys will enjoy that channel. So if you watch my videos and you like my videos, then head over and subscribe to Triple T Therapy. I will make sure I leave a link in the description box below, so check that out. And also follow me on my social media, so I will leave links for that too. So I have a massive box here, and I am so excited because it's huge. Like, look at my head. The box, it is a huge box, so hopefully this is going to be fun. I don't want to tell you what the collaboration of the makeup that I have, but if you know what it is already, then ding ding ding, winner winner. If not, then stay tuned because we're going to get into some really cool products. So that's enough of me talking, let's jump straight into the video. Okay, so today I have for you this big box by Makeup Revolution. I am such a massive fan of Makeup Revolution. I love their makeup. The recent haul that I did, I think I privated the video, but I will release it, so if you want to have a look. I just thought I looked a bit of a mess, like a hot mess in that video, and I just didn't want it on my page, but it's okay, I've already spilled the tea, so I'm gonna put it back up so you can check it out. But yeah, the last haul that I did involved some Marilyn Monroe products. It involved a Bratz collaboration, so I got a beautiful Bratz palette somewhere in my bedroom. Also involved some French products. Obviously, I am a massive French fan. I love French, like, it's French to death. Literally, I love that TV show. It's everything. So I decided to hop onto their next collaboration because I was so impressed with the recent haul, and they released a new collaboration, and I thought, why not? Let's not waste time here before it sells out and you miss out. So I jumped into this flex really quickly. I know, don't mind the spoon. I am about to crack this open, and I have really long nails on. I did them very well as well, and I'm afraid that if I do end up snapping it off, it's going to hurt a lot because these are very stuck on. I made sure of that because I knew longer nails, you know, they need to be on properly. So I prepped, primed, did all of that good stuff, and yeah, these are sturdy as a rock, and I really don't want to pop them off with so much pressure that I literally, I'd pass out. So yeah, me babbling anyways, let me jump straight into doing a little bit of an opening. So we're going to get into this. I'm so excited, you don't even understand. I am so excited. Open. And it's all nicely packaged. This is what I love about Makeup Revolution. Like, they make sure that everything is nice and protected. Look at that. So again, you get your card, like I've mentioned. They give you this cute card. It says, "You are the revolution, Natasha." And it's like, damn right, yes I am. Okay, guys. Okay, so. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, so. Which one shall I show you guys first? Oh my gosh, I am so excited. Right, so let's start off with the first item that we have in here. The box is so big, I'm just gonna have to put it over here and then we're gonna do a whole reveal. Okay. Before I show you this, I'm gonna tell you now what the collaboration was. So they recently released a new collaboration, Make Revolution, and it is the Powerpuff Girls. Now, I don't know if anyone is a Powerpuff Girl fan, but I was. I loved them when I was a child. They were like everything. I loved watching it. I loved, even now, like, I love it. I've done makeup looks based off of the colors of the Powerpuff Girls, and I just feel so honored that they've done a collab, you know? So I thought, right, I need to jump on there and do a little bit of scouring the internet, see what they've got that I like, and I like a lot, but I just can't afford a lot, you know? So I had to go with the ones that I really, really wanted the most, and I got them. So look how cute. Like, look how cute. The one thing that I like about Makeup Revolution is that they make sure that their packaging is on point. I have never found a company that does it like them. Honestly, really and truly, I have been digging Ciate, if you guys know the Ciate brand, and they do cute palettes. Like, for example, I have a Miss Piggy palette. Yeah, you heard me right. I have a Miss Piggy palette and it's so, so cute. But I think Makeup Revolution is just a little bit, you know, up there. So already freaking out over how cute this is. Like, I'm freaking out. So this is obviously Buttercup. She's the badass. She's what I channel. Like, I feel like I am more her. I feel like I'm all three of them, but I am definitely a badass because I'm brave, I'm bold. I was a tomboy growing up before I, you know, got into my makeup and became a bit more, you know, gentle. But I still have that in me. So I feel like I'm definitely a Buttercup girl and I love how they've done it. Like, I love the packaging. Like, I don't want to throw this away and I probably won't. I'm hoping it's going to be the same on the cover. So this is the eyeshadow palette. This is their Powerpuff Girls Buttercup palette. And the colors here are at the back. Just let my camera adjust. Oh. Colors here are at the back. Let's open it, guys. Let's open it. I'm too excited. Guys, I think I'm gonna cry. How cute is that? How cute. Look at that. And let's have a look at the OMG, this is just too cute. It says girls rock. I love this. That is so cute. And then you have the little film and it has the Powerpuff Girls on it. I'm definitely keeping this, guys. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to keep this. The colors in here are gorgeous. I love the colors chosen. So you get six pots, and just to show you how what they look like, I don't think my camera is picking this up as well as it should because the colors are stunning. So here you've got I wouldn't even know what to say. I wouldn't say it's like a lime green. It's like an emerald to me. We're gonna do a little swatch test anyway. So I'm gonna use the back of my hand. So you have like a, I can't say that. Emerald green. Let's have a look. So you can see that on my finger. Let's just do a swatch. Right, okay. I was gonna say I thought this they have a scent as well, but no, it's just the palette. It just smells new. You know that new smell? It has this. So that was the, I don't think they have shade names, they've numbered them. Sugar, spice, and everything nice. What's your power factor? My power factor is 1,000 because I'm ready to kill some looks with these palettes. I'm not even joking. So Yeah, let me just stop talking and do some more swatches. So we have next here this beautiful like lime green, I'd say. This is more like a lime color. And I love the fact that it's shaped out of, if you can see properly, I love the fact that it's shaped out of her head. So this is Buttercup's head. That's what it looks like. And then I'm going to just do a little swatch of this beautiful like lime neon-y green. It's gorgeous. I love it. That is definitely a color I can work with during the summertime. Oh, I'm freaking out. Then we have this one here. This one is more of a... Okay, I would say now I feel like this one is like a minty. I don't know, but it's a gorgeous color. So let's do a little swatch and we'll see. This is what it looks like on my fingers. And as a swatch... Look at that. Let's just, because we're not doing it justice, guys. Let's just do a... So that is that one. Then we have a very jet black. Now this is probably her hair. So from the looks of it, it looks like it's her eyes, hair and skin, I'd say. But I believe that's why they've added this black in here, because obviously her hair is black. So we're gonna swatch that. Oh my gosh, I love that. It's a very matted, intense black. That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh, guys, I am so happy that I got this. I don't know if you guys are convinced to get yourself this if you haven't already, but no words. Right, let's do another swatch. So now I'm going in for this goldeny. It looks golden, but it on my finger, it looks like a goldeny green. So let's swatch that anyways and see how it comes out. Oh, this is perfect if you wanted to use it as like a highlighter. It looks green to me, and also on my finger. So I feel like it's a bit of a golden green, or maybe my eyes are playing tricks on me. I'm not too sure. And then we have this beautiful like white pearlescent one, and that's the last shade in there. So I'm gonna just swatch it here just so you can see, and that's what that looks like. So those are all of the colors in the Buttercup palette, and like I say, it's really really cute. This pigment is insane. I don't think you will have trouble getting these colors onto your skin, whether you're light, dark, medium, whatever the shade you are. I feel like these will work very, very well on all skin types. The formula is really, really nice. So I'm pretty impressed. I'm pretty impressed. I'm not gonna lie. Next up, we have Bubbles. Bubbles right here. So cute. This is gorgeous. Again, packaging on point. So let's not even waste time. Let's just jump straight into it and open this up. So this is obviously going to be based off of her shade. So it's going to be like a blue palette. I just cannot get over the packaging, guys. So I'm going to have to show you guys these. Like, look how cute. Look how cute. So this is Bubbles, and it says this is the Powerpuff Girls Bubbles palette. So they're all based off of just the name. So it'll be Powerpuff Girls Bubbles, Powerpuff Girls Buttercup, Powerpuff Girls Blossom palette. So this is Bubbles, and Bubbles is blue. So if you love blues and you're looking for a palette with just a different shade, arrays of blues and other things, then this is probably one to go for. Again, like I say, the Buttercup swatch is on point, so I'm gonna have to let me roll my sleeve up because it's about to get dangerous. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, so sleeves are rolled up, hands ready for the swatch test, bubble palette ready. And just to show you again the cute film that comes over it to protect your shadows, because we want our shadows protected, obviously. We have Bubbles right here. Now guys, I really don't think the actual camera is doing this justice, but this shade in the middle right here, it may look blue, but it's actually purple with tones of blue. But to me, it's a very like bluey purple. I'm not too sure if that's what you're seeing here. To me, it looks like you're see more of a blue. But this, don't trust the camera here, because I'm telling you, these colors are stunning. So let's start off with this one here. So this one is similar to the other light shade that was in the Buttercup palette. So let's see how this pairs off. So we've got bubbles. I knew why I always liked you. Because you're fun. You're fun. Look at that shade, if you can see it. That is just stunning. Guys, let me just gather myself together and then I will continue the swatch, because I just can't. Okay, I'm back. I've calmed myself down. The excitement was too much. So now we're gonna go in with this beautiful, like, light blue. It looks like a sky blue. Sorry, I'm gonna have to, my nails are getting into the way of my swatch, but just, oh, if you can see that, look at that swatch. That is such a gorgeous blue. I can see myself doing so many looks with this blue alone. It's just so cute. Oh my gosh, I love it. So this one here, I'm gonna believe that's based off of her eye color, because that's what it looks like. And it's like a more darky blue. Again, this is, guys, get this palette. I don't care whether you're convinced or not convinced, get it. Just get it. It's just cute. Look at this. This is gorgeous. You know, it's the small things in life, right? Honestly, this is too cute. So now we're gonna go in with this blue at the bottom here. And this is more like, I'd say, her outfit. So the blue is more like her outfit. This is, you know, that blue. And I feel like these two are ones I would play with the most, because they're just a type of me color. I love like bright bubbly colors, and obviously they've got this right because it's bright and bubbly, just like bubbles. But then also with a little bit of a darker blue, just to add that little spice in her, because she does kick ass too. So yeah, I'm really, really enjoying the palette so far. I'm really, really impressed. So now we've got here this beautiful like purpley blue that I mentioned. Just look at that. It's just, oh my gosh. Okay, I love this. I love this. I'm not even doing it justice right now for you guys. Look at that. Look at that. And then we have this beautiful like gray shimmer. We'll swatch this one as well and see how nice it is. And it is really nice, just as I expected. Look at that. Bubbles, everybody, bubbles. Okay, last but certainly not least, we have Blossom, Commander and the Leader. She is screaming me right now. Pink is my favorite color. Honestly, I'm really, really excited to swatch this one as well. Like, I've been so excited to swatch all of them, but I think I'm most excited to swatch this one, because I just cannot wait to see what the colors of this actually looks like in real life, because I've seen what they looked like before I ordered them. But obviously it's different when you actually see them in person. And so far I've been so impressed. So the expectation is literally here at this point now. So let's see. Packaging again, cute, can't beat it, gorgeous. I don't think anyone can do it better than Makeup Revolution. I'm sorry, bite me, I don't care. It is what it is, I said what I said. Oh, guys, look at the shades in here, and look, they've cut out her head shape as well in there, as you can see. But this is me. This is definitely me. This is a me thing. This one says, watch out, because you're better. Let's just swatch. So we've got this one here. This is more like a, just to do a little close up. This is like a peachy pink. And if I just rub my hands in there, pigment again, pigment payoff is great. In fact, let's do it at the back of my hand just so you can see better. The pigment payoff of this is great. Oh, just look at that. I'm just gonna give you a close up after I top it up. Look at that. That is beautiful. So that is that peachy color there. And then we have this nice orange, which I believe is based off of her hair color. Because her hair is like an orangey ginger type color, which I like. Ugh. These are, if you're looking for a summer palette, getting these three would be your best bet, because it has all the nice summer colors that people wear during that time. Look at this orange, if you can see that properly. That is just the cutest. Then we have this beautiful pink shimmer here, which I love a good shimmer. Okay, just to let you guys know, the feel of this is quite strange. I've never felt a shimmer feel rough. It's kind of rough, but let's see how it pays off, even though I've said that. Okay, so maybe the formulation on this one isn't the best, I'm not going to lie. It gets onto the skin, but it also sticks onto the finger as you glide it. I don't know why that's doing that, but okay, all right, I see you. It's still gorgeous. That's just strange though. The formulation is very strange. This is what it's done to my finger when I swatched it. So I don't know if you can see close up, but there are like clumps. There is clumps. I'm not too sure about that. I'm not too sure if that's supposed to happen. Let's try this shimmer here and see if it's the same thing. So this one is the same thing as well. The shimmers in the other palettes was not like that. This is more like a gingery gold, I'd say, like an orangey gold. Again, the payoff is okay, I'm not gonna lie. It does take a few rubbing, and I feel like with this, you can't rub too much, otherwise you will rub the color away, which I'm very quite surprised as to why it is doing that. I mean, my expectations were up here and now it's kind of like here, I'm not going to lie. Gotta keep it real, I did spend my money on this. I was expecting to be wowed by the shimmers in this palette, and as nice as they are, I'm not too convinced. I feel like the way it looks, it should be coming off and it's not. But again, like I say, the color is nice. It's just that, yeah, look, if you can see that, there's like a lump as it goes on, which I wouldn't like on my eyelids because it would look like I didn't blend properly, but it's the shadow's fault. But anyways, let's move on to this hot pink right here. We'll deal with those shimmers later off the screen, see how I can maneuver them and work with them, because I still like this palette. So this is the hot pink here. I'm gonna do a little swatch on my wrist area. This is what that hot pink looks like, which is really, really cute. To be fair, I have not done that justice, so I'm gonna do a better swatch of that so you can see. That's what it looks like. And then last but not least, we have the, so I believe this hot pink is based off of her eyes because her eyes are pink. And then we have this beautiful like light orange. You can see that. We're just gonna go in and do a little swatch of that last shade and have a look at how that pays off and how that looks on the skin. Okay, so this is a cute, it's light, but then again, it's like very pigmented. So it's a bright light. It's like a pale orange. Again, let me just make sure I top that up. And that's what all the shades look like from this palette. So again, I am very impressed with the packaging. I'm impressed with the pigment payoff. I'm not too happy about the shimmers not being the right formula as the other two. For example, these were much more softer to glide onto the skin. That one felt a bit more creamy in a drying sense, which is really, really weird to say that it's creamy and drying at the same time, but that's what it felt like to me. So here we have the Buttercup palette swatch, beautiful greens. We have the Bubbles swatch, and then we have the Blossom swatch. So these are all three palettes from the collaboration, and I'm looking to purchase some more stuff of this collaboration soon, and so I will definitely show you more on those. So we're gonna jump into this next palette that I ordered. Now it is another friends collaboration, because like I said, I'm obsessed, and if I can get all of their products off the site, I'm going to do that. So I ordered previously just one palette from Friends, and I believe I ordered three lipsticks, which was in the shade of the girls' name. So we had Rachel, Monica, and Phoebe. To show you my first palette that I ever purchased off of the Friends collab, this is it right here in all her beauty. This is what she looks like, gorgeous. And the shades are so pretty. I love this palette a lot. I have not used it as much as I want to, but I am going to start. But this is the new palette that I received. This is the Friends Revolution, the one with, and it's just blank. So this is the one with all the makeup. Me. So this is the bigger sized palette, and I thought it only makes sense, right, that I get this, because you know. Oh. No words. Let's just open it, guys. So, you know what I'm gonna say about packaging. Oh my goodness. Gracious me. Oh my goodness.
I gotta buy a vowel. Because, oh my god.
So, guys. Little similar to my Bratz palette, because you get all these shades and then you get some highlighters in the middle, but this is so pretty. We've got their names. What? This is okay. I'm flabbergasted, guys. Flabbergasted. I'm not gonna even do a swatch of this, because I feel like it will take up too much time, and I've already taken so much time on this video. But I hope you're enjoying doing this, watching this unboxing, because I am having a great time right now. I'm literally in a playground. I feel like a big kid, honestly. And then next I ordered, so I got a bit carried away. So after ordering that palette, I thought I might as well order all the palettes that they are offering as a pack, because they further reduced it on the website. So if you want to go check them out, I will leave the Makeup Revolution link below so you can have a look. But I decided to go for the whole shebang, and this is the eyeshadow palette vault. As you can see, it is like a wardrobe. Which I'm so excited about. I'm just gonna try open this really quickly so I can show you guys, because I can't even speak. I'm too excited. Just to show you guys, this is the beautiful vault right here. And if I open it up, these are all the Friends shadows. Stay tuned, I will definitely be doing a full intense review of all my Friends products, so you can have a look at that. But oh my gosh, and it comes out like, okay, crisis diverted. So we have the How You Doing Joey palette right here, which is so cute. It doesn't have shade names, they're just numbered, but each of them you get 3, 6, you get 9, pots in this. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We have 10, like the amount of seasons there are in Friends. 10 seasons, 10 palettes. Right? It literally is. This is literally so cute. And at the side, you have the shades of what the palettes look like. I think this is probably one of the best purchases I've bought in a while. I cannot wait to use this. I cannot wait to try it. If you follow me on my socials, you'll see that I'll be doing swatches. I will probably go live at some point on my Instagram to do a look. So if you want to join me there, feel free. I will also probably go live on TikTok. So follow me on my TikTok. Like I say, descriptions will be linked below. Feel free to comment and tell me what your favorite makeup item from this unboxing haul is. And yeah, okay, so another item I've been very, very excited to show you guys. This is for Friends fans and Friends fan only, because only the Friends fan will understand this. Look what I have right here in my hand. Do you see what that says? Lipstick for men. Do you know what this is? Because if you don't, I'm gonna tell you anyways. This is Itchy Balm, the lipstick that Joey wore in an advert that he auditioned for, advertising lipstick for men, the blue lipstick. If you guys remember that episode, then good for you. If not, I will insert a short clip just so you can see it.
Ichiban, lipstick for men. Lipstick for men.
Okay, guys. First of all, packaging on point. On point. And it says lipstick for men. This is too cute. And just to show you the color of it, it actually is blue. It is actually blue. So let's just do a swatch. Guys, this is amazing. It goes on like this. Oh my gosh, I love the formula. It's a blue lipstick. It literally is blue. Now, I know I'm wearing a bit of lipstick anyways. I mean gloss. I'm going to go over my lips with this just to see. It smells really nice. Guys, this is genuinely Itchy Balm. This is genuinely Itchy Balm. Right. So the last item that I purchased was another Bratz collaboration. It was just one item from the Bratz collaboration because I have the palette that I wanted and I have the Sasha gloss. So I went ahead and ordered Sasha's lip liner with it because I ordered the gloss without the lip liner and I just thought, well, it makes sense that you order the lip liner too. So I'm going to show you what this looks like. So look at the packaging. Cute. This is what it looks like. And it's a chunky, like I like it.
I see. Yeah, well, you know, you chunky. Okay.
Pencil. So this is the shade. It's like a brown. And if I do a swatch, it's a gorgeous brown, and I feel like this would, it's exactly what I expected, honestly. I feel like this would go so well with the gloss or just with another lipstick paired, just because of the shade. Like, I really, really like that. So, yeah, guys, that was all of my haul. I am so pleased with my items. I'm really, really impressed. I am quite shocked, actually, at the Buttercup and Bubbles palette because the pigment payoff is amazing. I am also impressed with the Blossom, but the shimmers didn't quite do it for me, so I'm a bit disappointed that the shimmers didn't perform in texture wise in the way that I expected, but they still paid off on my skin. So I'm really, really liking the Powerpuff Girls collection. I definitely will be purchasing more of their collection. I am so excited though that I have the Friends vault, So I have literally 10 eyeshadow palettes for £17. I'm sorry, that's just ridiculous for me. And then I have this bigger one here, and this one was around £6 something. This is insane. So yeah guys, that was the end of the haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed unboxing everything. I'm very, very impressed, and I wish you guys a beautiful week, day, whatever it may be, and I will see you in the next one. Please don't forget to like, comment and share, and also follow me on my social, and yeah, I will see you in the next one. Take care.